to save money on water and electricity. We use cold water and the whole family takes a bath. My husband will take a bath, then I do, then Bob, then Ronnie, and it saves us a lot of money.
Sometimes I actually do want to take my own shower here and there.
First of all, I don't take baths now because I feel like I'm just stewing in my own filth. But y'all forcing this little baby to stew in y'all filth and the water's cold? This boy got to get in collard green chitlin water to take a bath, and mother has a big body. I mean, that's all right. That's why that shower got to get up in there. But now you got this baby taking a shower in the muck and the miry clay. He better off not taking a bath at all. You're ruining his middle school. He's going to be ruined. No. I understand saving money. I grew up poor. Put that baby in the dishwasher. Use dishwashing liquid, dishwasher liquid. Let him water off at a hose. Let him go to a friend's house. Don't let him stew in the funk of grown man balls. You can't let him take a bath after his daddy. You know what men smell like after a long day? I'm a man. I surprise myself. Sometimes I get out in the shower. I'm like, good grief, boy, ain't nobody gonna love me. Smelling like all day, all night, working 12-hour shifts, and I work 3 minutes. That's not fair. Just give him a bottle of bleach and let him pour it on his head from the top of his head to the corner of his toe. Because this is not right. This is not right for that baby. He got to go in there. He trying to ask a girl to the dance. And he said, you smell like mom butt. You smell like mom butt. Whose butt water have you been in? Whose butt?